Every time I saw my father step on the court, I got happy. I, like, got chilled because everybody's going crazy, cheering for him. And that's how I felt about my father. And I think that I was maybe a little too young to realize how everybody looked up to my father then. But as I look back now, it's like a great, great thrill.
Now, he's getting his own identity as a person. And now people come up to me, hey, that's Kobe's dad. And I'm like saying, hey.